Injury means that Makoto Hasebe is out of Eintracht Frankfurt's game with Leverkusen, but there's still calls for celebration because he's been named as the Asian International Footballer of the Year. The Japanese international has made more Bundesliga appearances than any other player in his country's history. He has truly earned the Asian Football Confederation trophy. He won the Bundesliga title with Wolfsburg back in 2009. And they love him here at the Commerzbank Arena. This living Bundesliga legend has signed a contract extension until 2020.